exiles, extended positions. Target designated.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up. Yako. I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sauteed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakob, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
Means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
Thank you. And so, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We also do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help to fight the altar down there. Why didn't you?
The monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying in
these feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize, you're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you?
I am not playing. Or something even more. Altered. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! People need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch.
I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down.
But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shira, it's done. Your supply line's open, I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've left 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
What you see is what you get. Tariffs. Other suckers.
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupek.
Jakob? Shira?
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah. Like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five Rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that. You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo. Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on!
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab. Hey, no worries. Didn't really have a choice. I'd have done the same.
I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch.
So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
No touching.
Beastie Boys on vinyl. Even on Earth, these were hard to come by.
How do you know about that?
Long story. You a collector?
Someone gotta be. Everyone else is all too ready to forget.
How did all of us get here?
Well, when we left Earth, all we all got was one box of our things. Now people got no interest in all the junk we brought. Mummy, this is our history. What we was, what we lost. Museum of Earth, always looking for donations. Still has ink? How?
Like I said, long story.
Thank you. Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
I'll keep an eye out.
Remember to keep your eyes open for beautiful things to fill my shells. Someone needs to rescue this artifact.
Better than dodging bullets out there. No, it needs a cool breeze that bad. Just think.
And again, Dabrowski has outdone himself.
You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now our baby will run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough willing insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
A journal. The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Designated.
Exile specialty!
this shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Outrider, is it true you're from Earth? What?
Oh, no. Imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seats on the floor. A few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
Enemy on the approach! Designated. Tracer!
There's some notes here. I see the radio tower. Tahiti.
They're probably one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
What do we hear? Awfully quiet here.
Hey,
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed. Who are-
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you must-
That's a frequency. What the- Where did you get- Where- Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
I- Oh, motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you- Tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life. Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't keep him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. No!
Get her up. I'm back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? Damn it.
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side.
What the? Oh, I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really...